Don't know which that one. So we're getting there. Using the last of the more animal ones. I think some of the big monster stuff. This is, of course, why you need to make sure to run keep the vent running for a while in the bathroom after you take the shower. Otherwise, you get a moldy fort and this just never cleans up. Okay. Attack on the fire giant, just a sort of standard. I'll do a the crisscross later for control. Centered in a while. You know, next time I'll just use the cleric's silent spell ability rather than the staff. Thank you. Okay, can do double slash on the double slash then. It's right that way. All right, kitty at my lap again. Back to the map. Yeah, I kind of need this. Give you more of a lap. Okay. Okay, so here we go. More ninjas. Ah, good, but they're friendly ninjas. That's good. Eventually I'll have that route memorized. Alright. And this time, a bunch of thieves. Thank you. There we go. Spiders are gonna be slimes. Oh, good, this is the slimes. Okay. Now, what happens if I try just to rush on these guys? Let's take out enough of you. Nope. Currently, they're still not that much of a threat, which is fine. I'm okay with slimes not being that dangerous, with the more dangerous higher level slimes still being a kind of squishy, if you forgive the expression, non-threat. Oh, never mind. Poison. Okay. I can still finish you all off with a rush, but that definitely caused me to be a little more. Careful with how I deal with you in the future. Slime jelly, that's a new one. And it's like regular slime. Stuff on that with an improved effect. So this room we've mostly mapped before. Now we take the other route. Thank you. shot down. Okay. Alright, so that restrict shot worked out okay. Alright. So good. Oop. Batcon lost her footing there. Okay. Batcon, you're... Thank you. Nice. And you're sitting down right on the cable. Thieves. Alright. Back on the front row. Actually, let's do assistant spell. Heal in the back row. Okay, so this chunk of the room, I can't sprint. And those will cause me to fall through the floor. Thank
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.